First time out the ovary. First time out the ovary, and actually using them as droppers. So I've got a kit of 4 cockbirds out. They're going to go mad when they land. All these fresh babies to play with. But this is my 3rd round. Look at them beauties. I don't know about good flyers or not, but touch wood. See how these go. Just as a kit of 9, just to play about with. Thought I'd get them out. The neighbour's new fan switched off for now, so that's good. We've got a bit of peace and quiet. Look at these babies. Look at these babies. Where are you going? Not too far, I hope. All prints. One of them's got 1 white flight on its left wing, and another one's got a white tail flight. Other than that, they are just what the doctor ordered. Uh oh. Right. I better try and work on these now. They ain't gonna go far, look. Once one go over, they all go over. Like sheep. Come on. I don't even know what a dropper is. I'm just playing with these. This is the first time out the loft. Look at them. Notice I've moved the light for my benefit and the birds. Just purely so that it shines directly on the loft and not all over the floor. It was hanging on that corner there that was shining up too much of that shed. Because it was across the loft rather than along the loft, the light. Right. Thanks for watching if you have. Just a little quick glimpse of the third rounders, the baby prince. Please like if you like, subscribe and all that good stuff, and leave a comment. Bye for now.